Hello there, welcome back to Let's Play Lunar, Eternal Blue, Blind. I'm the RPG chick, as always. We're back at Taven's Peak. We have to find the force of Nal that Galleon stole and gave to Leo. It's pretty complicated. And we need the force of that one, plus the other three dragons, actually, to have enough power to get into the goddess's tower and free the goddess, or destroy the false goddess and Zophar, or whatever the hell. Nal said the goddess Althina enjoyed singing. If that's true, I'm going to be just like her. Please, you must help Althina. If her songs are lost, then so is our hope. I heard that Althina's best songs came from her heart. Sorry about that, guys. Just distracted for a second. I can't believe the goddess Althina was a fake. Just goes to show you that you can't trust anyone these days. Ruby says, I think you're biting off more than you can chew. Don't worry. We'll take care of those bozos. Hey, want to know a secret? Come closer. I don't want to broadcast it. Nal is really the white dragon. Isn't that the coolest thing you've ever heard? Ruby says, I already know that. Where have you been lately? I'll tell you a secret. I'm a red dragon. Oh, really? Hehe. Sure, a red dragon. Hehe. More like a flying red cat. I'm not a cat. It's so cool that our boss is a white dragon. I think we're going to make a white dragon karate team or something like that. I get so scared when I think about our world without Althina. Don't be scared. Don't worry, be happy. Hi. Nal doesn't seem to be the same person he was before. He doesn't even want to play the games he used to love. He's not actually even a person. Nal told me that Althina was a fake, but he said he is powerless to stop her by himself. What's going to happen to us? We're gonna do a jig. Since Nal lost his power, it's up to you to stop the fake Althina. Ruby says, don't worry, that's all part of our master plan. Right, Lucia? Lucia says, that's right, Ruby. I just can't believe that Nal is a legendary white dragon. It's just beyond belief. In fact, he says Ruby is the red dragon. Can you believe that? Hello? That's what I've been trying to tell everyone. What? You're gonna save the goddess? You gotta take me with you. Look at these muscles. I could easily crush the cult. Yeah, kiddo. See you later. Get me out of here. Should we take a peek outside? I think this is outside. This is where we saw Lucia naked. Well, not for the first time either. Yeah, she was covered this time. Or that time. Downstairs. If the goddess in Pentagulia is fake, what happened to the real Althina? I'm getting really scared. Too much is going on behind the scenes. I can't shake the feeling that evil has spread everywhere. Can you rescue the real Althina like you saved my friends? Please? She must be out there somewhere. Of all the surprises, I had no idea Nal was the white dragon. I'll have to have a few words with him when I see him. Please save the goddess from the bad people that want to revive Zophar. Did you ever wonder why tricks were for kids? I'm starting to get the idea. I think it's because they're too sugary for adults. They can't handle it. That was pretty random. Just throw those two together. Mash up there. The goddess Althina is fake? This is amazing. So, does that mean she was tied in with the blue cult, dragon cult somehow too? Possibly. Actually, the blue dragon cult was trying to bring Zophar back. Nal promised that at our next story time he would tell us about the old days. He said he'd tell us a story about Dragon Master Alex and Goddess Althina. I didn't know that Nal was really a white dragon. Can humans and dragons marry? Ruby says, only in special cases. Right, Hiro? No comment. Hiro is not attracted to you. You are not human. Nal says that you have the power to help stop the Althina cult, too. Are you going to help? Yes. I can't believe that Nal was really the white dragon all along. That means he's the oldest dude here, doesn't it? Next time I see Nal, I'm going to ask him how old he really is. I think it's funny that Nal is actually the white dragon. I like to tease him by calling him an old white fart. I'm sure he loves that. Nal may be the great white dragon, but he's still just Nal to us. We know him too well to be in awe. There's no one up here, right? No. Okay, we're going out. Done talking to you kids. Oh, it's you again. Why do you keep bothering me? Hold on a second. It said somebody was coming. Let me check out here. No, I'm not going through all this again. Let's have him bring us down. All aboard. Everyone squished together into one person. Now what? Where do we go? Oh. Let's go to that. Let's go out the other way. Hello? Leo.
Hiro, you must fight me.
Okay.
The cult. Their way is not right. I know it in my heart. However, I do not know how to escape from the web in which I become ensnared.
Okay, the dialogue's off again.
My options now are severely limited. I know good must prevail. Prove it now with your sword.
Oh, it's only Hiro? So we're gonna prove something to him by beating the crap out of him. Okay. Bow sword. We gained it all back. Awesome. Siblum sword. What? He's supposed to be the same level as us. Hiro, your skill is without equal. Perhaps you are the one of legend. Please take this. It holds the power of the white dragon within it. Well, that was easy. One down, three to go. Receive the white dragon aura from Lord Leo. The white dragon sleeps within the iceberg of the North Sea. North Sea. Take my ship. It will get you there swiftly. You've no time to waste. Take the seas outside Maribia and use the helm of the Destiny to navigate. Take the seas outside Maribia. Take to the seas outside Meridian. Time has come for me to relinquish command of the Destiny. Take the helm, Hiro. You are now the Destiny's captain. I cannot remain with you to fight, so it is here that we must part ways. Hiro says, but Leo, fight bravely, fight well, and most of all, fight fair. Okay. Well, we should replenish Hiro's strength. Oh, he's actually... Well, replenish his mana then. So is there anybody around? Let's see if we can talk to anybody. Sorry, I'm going back and forth. It'd be neat if they said something new to us now that I'm the captain. Well, we're the captain. But it looks like the place might be completely deserted. This is Hiro's room now. Wait. Alright, let's get out of here. Ruby says, remember, Leo said the cave of the White Dragon was in an iceberg by the North Sea. If we leave Maria's port and head west, we're sure to find it. Let's go, Hiro. Adventure awaits. Oh, how exciting. Oh, we got control of this thing now. But we still can't go over stuff like mountains. So Maribia is where? Still can't go over everything, I'm so disappointed. So you can't go over that. At least this takes care of the random encounters though. Is this Maribia? I got back on the ship. I don't even know if I had to do that, if I can get off the ship another way. From the deck. Sorry guys, I don't remember exactly where Maribia is. It's been so long. This is Vane, isn't it? Lamina, did you hear? Borgen has kidnapped your mother. Yes, I know. Don't worry, though. I won't let that oversized sloth get away with it. Believe me, he'll pay. Okay, so this is... Vane. So, okay, that's what these things are for, these ramps. Wandering around trying to figure out which one, where's Maribia is. Are you kidding me? We can't get through that? Give me a break. I am going to just wander around like this. I know we now have to have west-ish. That's Pentagulia. Oh. Ruby says, forget it! There's no way we're gonna break this barrier without dragon power. Okay. Kind of wish we moved faster. See if we can get around all this crap. Looks teeth coming up out of the water. Oh boy. Volcanoes. Definitely never been over here. What place is this? Is this Moravia? Sorry guys, I just want to see what it says. No! Stop! Way back to the beginning. So I'm pretty sure I have to head west. Moravia, which is north. But maybe I can make a big turnaround. Oh, not sure we can't get down the falls. No! Ah, oh, this bites. So Moravia must be near Vane then. Loving the music, by the way. This is Azadel. Disregard everything you heard about my monster problems, alright? Bless the bureaucrats won't let me talk about our local problems. Tourism has really picked up since the last time you visited. I'm sure we could talk to everyone in this town and get different responses from them, but I don't really feel like doing that right now. I just want to find Moravia so we can find the iceberg. That's the western part of Azadel. It's cool seeing it like that. Let me try heading westish from here, see how we do. Nope! Haven't we been over here too? That looks familiar. Yeah, it does. Yeah. Okay. Sorry guys, let's get back up. I just want to see once and for all if this is Moravia. I think it. Yeah, it's gotta be. I don't even have to ask him, but welcome to Moravia, blah blah blah. Okay, we need to head west from here. Sorry about all that, guys. Just We're getting where things are. Dun, 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 dun. Okay, so we want to head west, but what's up here? Nothing? Okay. I don't want to miss anything. Well, here's icebergy stuff. You can't go up those ramps, though. Let me just look around a little more before we disembark from the ship. All right. So we'll do that. We'll disembark. That's what these little ramps are for. So that we can wander around on the overland map and fight hordes of wandering monsters. Like these. Mutant flies now. We got all these flies. Let's just attack. Physical attacks. Let's see what they can do. Not bad. 2 hits down. So now we're going to attack all random ones. Well, it works there. Oh my god. Ronfar was full. They knocked him right out. 241 points on him. Take some plasma rain up your insect butts. I don't know what that was. It said 10911. I can't imagine it's 1,911 points. Or 10,911 points? 1d1? My god. Blasted you good. Again. Maybe we should start pulling out the stops and using magic on the mutant flies. Maybe. Okay, that way might be a dead end. All those ice mongrel things. They're tough. Okay. No. We're kicking butt. Right, I gotta try to level up magic again. These things ran away last time. It's only the second time I've ever seen them. One down. Fire ring, hopefully hit the other one. Cool. This might finish off that one. No. Yeah, I love that ring. Finish this thing off first. Let's heal Hiro. Because they love to just hit him for some reason. Take that. And this. 1 point? You gotta be kidding me. Take that. A bomb. 1 point. And it ran away. Okay, maybe it's impervious to magic, that one. So we're full, so... Oh, that's a dead end. Let's go this way. Oh, again. Okay, so the Ice Mongrel. Physical attacks only. We will attack these things with magic, though. Let's just try to get rid of these first. Yeah, sorry, I'm quiet, guys. Not much to say, but you can see how the magic damages the others, but that the mongrel takes 1 point. So, there's gotta be a way. There's gotta be physical that we attack. Okay, so that should finish off one. We just cast a calm litany on us, and... Gene attack that one and do the flame on this one. Oh, it's gone anyway. She's alternating. Oh, I see. Well, we can't get that way. We have to go around. This way. Oh, one last fight for the road. One for the road, man! Okay, we just got these, so... Let's try a physical attack. Save our mana a little bit. Excuse me, wow. And see how much we can hurt them without magic. Pretty good. Ah, she's poison. What the hell's happened to my voice? Sorry, guys. I was muting the mic because I was sneezing. See, I'm allergic to ice pops. These are pretty tough. It doesn't help that we're not focusing our attack on one at the same time. Simultaneously healed and poisoned. Man, she's hurting. Yeah. Party-wide heal. And then we'll probably have to heal Jean again. Might just do a party-wide heal twice, because then we'll save a magic point. Why not? Gets the job done. Nal says, "Ha! You got the white dragon aura from Leo at last." Ruby says, "Hey, Nal, where in the heck are you?" "I'm where you need to be. Listen, you need the 4 ice treasures to open the passage to my lair. Once you've got those, you may have to backtrack a bit, but the way will be open. Each one is in a big white ice chest in the corners of this cave. Hurry up and get them. I'll be waiting." And I don't like waiting. Bossy. Alright guys, thanks for watching. See you next time when we look for the 4 treasures to get access to the cave, to get the 2nd of the 4 dragon auras. Yeah, we've got quite a bit to go in this game, it seems. So see you next time, and a bang bang boogie, and don't stop the boogie.